teaching you how to throw
cast.
So you have a fish. I have a big fish right here. As you can see, it's blue right now. It's all dewy. So as you can see, I'm holding on to this the whole time. When I'm throwing it, I let go. So that's not like this. That's how I want to do it. And now you wait. So when it goes under, that means you caught a fish. But I did not. It just said I have a fish, but it had fish on it. So you want to catch it. So when you're doing fishing, you want to do like this. So I'll show you. Have your, hit like this, do like this. And then you hold on and do like this. And then when you're doing it, let go. Like that. And then you pull it in when you have fish really quick. So it is not that loose. So on top, I'll show you something about the fish. So, when you want to hold it, you miss, see all those spicy stuff? Right there, where I'm pointing, that is pokey on a real fish. Right, pokey. So
she found that out herself.
Yes.
Hit it in. You don't really feel like going throwing it. And you want to say fish and you see fish right by the right where you're at. Hit it in. And you start swimming it like this.
Mom's making the pie. This is the how to untangle it lesson.
Yeah, now you don't intertwine your lines.
So my guy is basically helping me out. So I'm happy right there. He taught me how to throw my fish.
Okay.
So you want a pyramid included when
sage.
You want water.
When you cast, you need to be up here because you can hit me in the face.
Okay, you say bye.
Bye, everybody. And make sure you smash that like and I'll see you next time. Bye.